The final women's biathlon event in Sochi 2014 was the 4x6-kilometer relay. Olga Satsiva was a member of the Russian team when they won this event in Vancouver 2010. The enthusiastic crowd at the Lara Biathlon Stadium was hoping they would contend once again. Four skiers make up each relay team. Each athlete skis a 2-kilometer course three times, making two shooting stops, once in the prone position and once in the standing position. Into the second shooting stop, the Ukraine's Vita Semrenko led Russia's Yana Romanova. At the shooting stop, the athletes must hit all five targets. They are given 8 bullets in total, a magazine with 5 rounds, as well as 3 individual bullets. For any target not cleared after the 8 bullets are used, the athlete must ski an extra 150-meter penalty loop. Russia's Romanova was quickest out of the shooting stop, with Semrenko closely following. As they neared the halfway point in the race, Ukraine's Julia Dizma had used her strong skiing to give her team a 15-second lead on the field. The Czech Republic's Gabriela Sukolova in white moved her team in front of Russia and into second. The Ukraine's Vita Semrenko's twin sister Volange took part in the third leg of the relay. She entered the first shooting stop with a comfortable advantage and took her time to hit all 5 targets cleanly, giving her team a 40-second advantage. Semrenko was able to maintain a 30-second lead on the field into the third exchange. As they started the final leg of the relay, Norway was just ahead of Russia, with Canada still in position to earn a medal. On the final leg of the relay, Russia's Olga Velikina used her strong skiing to give her team a chance to earn gold as she entered the final shooting stop with the leaders. However, the Ukraine's Olena Pidrushna hit all 5 targets first, keeping her team out front. The Ukraine went on to win the 4x6-kilometer relay, finishing 26 seconds ahead of Russia, while Norway finished third. It was the Ukrainian team of Vita Semrenko, Julia Dizma, Volange Semrenko, and Olena Pidrushna winning gold in the 4x6-kilometer relay.